There's a swing and there's a blast. Deep left field. That one on its way. It is history. A two-run homer for Andy Ibáñez. His fourth of the year. And the Angels lead is cut to 6-3.